Rivers, DN46890.
You have to get the ones you care about to leave the shelter. Each of your friends already knows the reason they need to leave. You just have to remind them.
What the fuck, Rivers? What'd you think would happen, huh? Baron's kicking me out. That what you wanted?
He told me that I'll need some sort of a device to download Skynet security codes from an HK.
I may have forgotten to bring back some things.
Including that device. So, I guess I'm off downtown.
I marked the location of Mack's code reader and the battery pack on your map.
Oh, shit. You can leave now, because I'm not opening this door for anyone or anything.
You thought you could fool me? I know you're one of those things. You don't get away, you motherfucker.
Skynet antenna up ahead. Looks like they set up an outpost here. Should I engage?
That's not your main objective, but I'll leave that up to you.
Can I tell Commander Baron? No. She won't allow it.
Come back to my quarters. I'll tell them to let you in.
I can find a way to persuade you. If you're into it, that is.
Commander.
Shut up.
I have to say, you're doing quite well without my help. What are you doing here? You have to get the ones you care about to leave the shelter. They'll be in great danger if you don't do what I say. But remember, Jacob, that has to stay between us. Why? Because things need to play out the way they're supposed to, that's why. I have been here from the beginning. Each of your friends already knows the reason they need to leave. You just have to remind them. Do you know anything about a CPU that Mack wants me to steal? I do. If hacked, we could take over an infiltrator. Dr. Mack is capable of doing that. I'm not so sure if Alvin can. I think you should steal it. Who the hell are you? That, I can't tell you. It could change the choices that you make in the future, and we can't have that. So whatever happens, you can't know my identity. Not yet, at least. Can I tell Commander Baron? No, she won't allow it. Then she will start to question you and keep you away from your missions. That cannot happen. I think I'm more confused than I was before. Just stay focused. We'll see each other soon.
Quiet's good. Quiet means we're not getting shot at.
Rivers, DN-46890.
Welcome back, Sergeant. Anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Hey, Jacob. Did you see Jennifer on your way here?
Isn't she here?
She hasn't come back yet, but I'm sure she's fine. About Hollywood Hills. How did it go?
I've been to Hollywood Hills and found your old house.
Did you?
Your husband left for Mexico.
What are you talking about?
I found this letter in your house. It's from Peter. It says that he's heading there to look for you.
He couldn't find me when I was right under his nose. How's he gonna find me in Mexico? What a sweet fool.
You should go look for him.
You're right. I have to find him before he hurts himself. Baron's not gonna like that, but she never scared me. Thank you for finding him for me, Jacob.
Hey, Alvin, could you keep it down? I'm working with highly sensitive instruments here. I don't want to recalibrate them every time you say, hey. Anyways, I'm busy. Come back later. Don't touch that. That's how things get lost.
Have you heard that Dr. Mack's still alive?
Yeah, if I ever get my hands on him, I swear to God.
I forgot. What was I supposed to bring?
You know what? You're lucky. No one will ever mistake you for a machine.
What do you mean?
Exactly.
Huh, you're back. How was Hollywood Hills?
Crawling with Terminators.
And what about Mack? How's he? Is he compliant?
Fine, but he needs Skynet security codes if we want him to reprogram that plasma rifle.
Fair enough. Talk to Alvin about that.
Okay, I will.
Did Mack say anything else?
No, that's all he said.
Okay. Talk to Alvin about those security codes and then come back to my quarters. I'll tell them to let you in. And one more thing, talk to Ryan. That buggy's been sitting there broken for too long. See if something's going on. I've got a suspicion that he's hiding something from me.
Hey, Jacob, what's happening?
Baron wanted me to ask about that buggy. Is there a problem?
Yeah, she's been nagging me to fix the electronics in this piece of shit for a while now. Do you think you can help me with it?
Why are you asking me? You're the mechanic.
Listen, I'm good with tools. You give me a car with a gasoline engine, I'll make it run. But this electronic shit? I don't know anything about that. Hell, most of my life, I live without electricity.
Why not tell her?
She won't let me cherry-pick my own responsibilities, you know that. She'll throw me right out of here if she finds out. That's why I need your help. Quartermaster will give you all the parts, tell you what to do. Just think about it.
I'm here to pick up parts for that buggy.
Wasn't Ryan supposed to take care of that? Baron specifically asked me to keep an eye on it. Can he really fix it himself?
No, he's been lying so that Baron would let him stay.
She knew something was up all along. I'm going to report it, you know?
I know.
Do you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
The fuck, Rivers? What'd you think would happen, huh? Baron's kicking me out. That what you wanted? I'm a dead man.
What? I'm actually jealous of Mack. He's out there alone. No one's bothering him. If I had those working conditions, I would be just as successful as him.
He told me that I'll need some sort of a device to download Skynet security codes from an HK. Do you have it?
Yes. About that. Do you remember that day in downtown? I do. It was very traumatic. And because of that, I may have forgotten to bring back some things.
Including that device.
And the quantum battery which powers it. You won't be able to use it without it.
So, I guess I'm off downtown.
Yes, you do that.
Those look like fives to you?
Ryan said they were.
Well, here goes nothing. Yep, those were definitely not fives.
Commander's waiting for you. Commander.
Welcome to the luxury part of the shelter. Thank you. fucking hate living underground. But hopefully we won't have to much longer. Thanks to people like us, this war will end soon. You proved that you'll do whatever it takes, no matter the cost. And so will I. Don't think your efforts go unnoticed. You know, I killed a man long before I killed my first machine. And was hurt by a man long before a machine's hurt me. Apart from plasma burns, I've got man-made scars underneath these tattoos that I'll never forget. On the good days, they don't hurt. And I feel like this world is worth fighting for. On the bad days, they make me want to quit. Give up and run like everyone else. But we're so close. Skynet's almost finished. So you can understand I can't run. I need your help, Jacob. I need you to get rid of Mack. He's unpredictable. He sabotaged our mission and killed our men before. I cannot let it happen again. I need you to kill him as soon as he reprograms that rifle. You look shocked. But I think I can find a way to persuade you. If you're into it, that is.
I am.
That's what I thought.
Commander.
Shut up. Close the door behind you.
Hey, Alvin, could you keep it down? I'm working with highly sensitive instruments here. I don't want to recalibrate them every time you say, hey. Anyways, I'm busy. Come back later.
Thank you.
cold. I can't work with so much noise. I need absolute silence, so please stop that. I swear I should just join Skynet! I'm here.
Good. I marked the location of Mack's code reader and the battery pack on your map. Let me know when you find them.
How do you know I'm getting closer?
There are still plenty of resistance sensors in the area. I see everything. I'll be your eye in the sky.
Great. All I need is the battery. Alvin, I'm halfway there.
Well, that's not quite true. Once you get the code reader working, you still have to find an HK to connect to. But don't worry, I'm sure they call them hunter killers just for intimidation.
Huh?
Wait! You shouldn't be here. Skynet's right around the corner.
Yeah? Show me a corner Skynet's not around. You can leave now, because I'm not opening this door for anyone or anything.
I'm just here to help.
You want to help me? Fine. Go to my hideout at the metro station and bring back my transmitter. Then you'll help me.
All right, I can do that. Thank you.
I've got it.
You thought you could fool me? I know you're one of those things. You're not getting away, you motherfucker.
What? I'm from the Resistance!
Stand still!
Don't shoot!
Ah, shit! Your friends are coming for me!
You need to hide!
got the code reader working.
Good. Now go look for an HK. During the attack, our team heavily damaged an HK tank. That's your safest bet, but be careful. The area is filled with Terminators. If I were you, I'd sneak past them.
Thank you.
see a Skynet antenna up ahead. Looks like they set up an outpost here. Should I engage?
That's not your main objective, but I'll leave that up to you.
Thank you.
We've got a problem. That HK is still functional. I can't get near.
You'll need a rocket launcher to even make a dent in that thing. You better find one.
Got it.
I'm trying to analyze its weakness. Okay, its power supply is located on its back. Shoot it. Hurry, Skynet's reinforcements are starting to show up. Now get to cover until it returns to the scanning routine. Rockets, run! Watch out! Ground's approaching! Rocket, run! download the security code, get out of here. I need to take a nap. That was exhausting.
Got it. Moving out.
Thank you. Thank you.